My name is Katrina Hubbard. I am one of the assistant general managers at the Shepherd Hotel. Mr. Hayduck, who is one of the owners, has four children, two of which have Down syndrome. He wanted to provide a place for them to work independently, and he thought, what better place than a hotel? We are partnered with Clemson Life. Learning is for everyone. 30% of our staff have intellectual disabilities. They are the best team members ever. They just bring the joy.
You can't hide from it. You can't refuse it. It just engulfs you. And it's because of people like Alex.
BLT.
BLT.
Oh, hi. I'm Alex Evelyn. I am a senior from Clemson Life. I want to work every day. I love it here.
Why would you not want to hire people like that?
I have the most energy ever.
How do people keep up with you?
I don't know. I want to work at a restaurant because my dream is to open a restaurant one day.
The program is phenomenal.
They're doing life skills classes, how to live independently, how to budget, how to grocery shop.
We love it. It feels so special because I never dreamed to go to college.
People treat them like they're royalty. It's definitely changed the community.
After graduation, they're presented with a certificate of hospitality certified through the South Carolina Hotel Restaurant Lodging Association. They get to go back to wherever they're from and say, here's my certificate, here's my references. I can work as a food runner. I can work as a housekeeper. I can work as a busser.
Now I know how to cook on my own. I have my own resume. I like to tell people everybody can do anything and never give up in life.
If just one person inspired along the way decides to do what we're doing as well, that makes it all worth it.
I get very emotional, but to be able to do something that means something, not only to the special ability team members, but their families.
I've landed my dream job.
They're like a big family. Y'all at the best town ever, Clemson, South Carolina. And I feel like I'm the male. Let's go, Tigers!